dangerous and high-altitude phenomena known as Whiteout, where ground and sky merge into a single blur of flying snow. In the Karakoram today, triumph has turned to tragedy, with the deaths of five more climbers, including Alan Rouse and Judy Tullis, perished during their descent after conquering the world's most mysterious mountain, K2.